This is a Tom Roberts painting called The Paris Hat in 1892. What a lot of people don't realise is that the Apple Company has been around a lot longer than we think, and they produced an Apple earphone. This is the second less famous version, and interested in the music she's listening to there.